the Ring of Honor Superstars was set up by me. This was set up through my company and Council Plus, something that I take a lot of pride in. Now, for people in attendance that were around Friday night at 3XW, saw those guys go out there and have awesome matches. No, don't clap those guys, because they can die. You see, they showed up to my show last night and came about and just did their thing. They sat outside for the entire first half of my show and disrespected my company, disrespected my talent, my setup, everything that I put myself into. Today, I set this up for my friends, for my friends to get an opportunity. And these snakes play like they're late, demand their money even though they're gonna show up and not wrestle. They politic, they make threats, and people are still nice enough to accommodate them. Now, for you guys sitting here wondering, this isn't an angle. This is real life, and I'm very pissed off. Because not only I and my reputation been wrong, but so have these people, and so have you guys, and I won't stand for that. These guys showed up here an hour after the show started, if not even longer, and demanded that they be put on the show and get paid their just dues. Because that's what they were promised. They were promised to get paid for working, for entertaining you guys. Did you see them out here doing that? No! Fuck those guys, and pardon my language. Because what they did is they showed up, they threatened people, they got dressed, demanded their money up front, and bolted out the back door as we were walking through the curtain to come out here and make gold out of something that was a complete pile of shit because of those people. I apologize for my language, but I will not stand by and consider those men professionals because they are not. They're thieves, and that's exactly what they are, and I will not stop until everybody in the wrestling business realizes the kind of stakes that they hold so high. It's respect. Those people are the biggest piles of garbage I have ever met. And I feel disgraced